But can he pedal fast enough for a new one-hour record a week before Boardman's attempt? He certainly can.
This unknown amateur rider from Ayr in Scotland is now smashing the most coveted record of them all. His radical style, his homemade bicycle. The world hour record is going to fall to Graeme Obree by the end of this lap. There's no doubt about that now. 51.596 kilometres. Francesco Bozzo's record of 8 years ago has gone to a rider on a homemade bicycle.